our house, thank you very much. Having a Christmas party. Let's go in.
Hello, Aaron and Kendra. Welcome to our Christmas 2006.
Yes, yes, most definitely. Station.
Hello. Hello. Come in. Here they come. Merry Christmas. How are you?
Hello.
How are you doing?
Only lasts for about an hour.
This is not fair.
Hello.
Now
what
our troubles will be.
You have to ignore the dog. And eventually the dog will.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on our troubles will be miles away.
I paid big money for it.
It's cheap.
Did you say you broke your clavicle?
No.
Right here.
His shoulder.
Yeah. Yeah, actually that's a common thing to break out.
Broke my pelvis. Lovable.
All I remember is they can rebuild me.
Hi Kendra, hi Aaron, how you doing? Probably a lot warmer where you guys are than here. Anyway, hopefully you guys will have a good Christmas, happy New Year, and a safe trip wherever your travels may take you.
Hi Kendra and Aaron, here we are at Aaron's place tonight. It was a lovely evening, so we just thought we'd give you a Christmas message, and it's unfortunate you can't be with us. However, I know you're probably enjoying your Christmas season. So President's Day, so you're going to be home, and we're going to have Christmas at our house, so take care.
We'll be thinking of you.
We're missing you two very much, but we're having a lovely time tonight. Enjoying your blog, I read it every day, and just keep it up and have all that fantastic fun. We'll enjoy it more when you come home. Love you. Merry Christmas. Christmas 2006, just 2 weeks until we head off to sunny Mexico. And the three amigos are here to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We'll miss you desperately in Mexico, but we know you're having a wonderful time. Over to you, Kurt.
I would just like to add that you two have a wonderful Christmas, and I'd like to say that we wish you were here, but I don't. I really wish I was there. Have a great Christmas.
Merry Christmas, have fun, and we'll see you when you get back. Christmas, have fun.
Hey guys, I hope you're having an awesome Christmas and hope you're doing everything that you're... Hey guys, I hope you're having an awesome Christmas in Mexico. Oh, crap! Hey guys, I hope you're having a good Christmas. I hope that everything is going the way that you planned it to go. And we're missing you, but we know that you're having a good time, and I wish you, I was there with you, but that's what happened.
But
I love you, and Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, and we'll see you soon.
I don't have much more to say than that. It's fun reading your glob, or blog.
And how jealous are you?
And I'm very jealous that you guys get to be there and have all that fun, and I'm stuck working. Yeah. So take it easy, and we'll see
I'm
you
not working.
Get home safely, and yeah, we'll go from there. So, Merry Christmas.
Bye.
And a Happy New Year.
Go.
Hey guys.
Merry Christmas, Aaron and Kendra. Have a good holiday. Good holiday.
See, I'm going to scratch right about now.
Oh. Was that a poster?
You are a ham.
You are a poster.
Scratch right about now.
Now, welcome to our home. Or, hi, how are you? No, Merry Christmas. No, seriously. Have a good Christmas, guys. We're having a lot orchestrating this little Christmas greeting to you. And want to wish you all the best over the season, and Happy New Year, and stay safe, and we'll catch you on the flip side. Live video.
I have to say that this is the day we talked to you on the phone, and it was just so much fun to know that we were getting this together to do this today. So, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And Happy New Year. And Kwanzaa. And say thank you to whoever your hosts are for the Christmas Day.
Maybe Kitty will sing a song.
Maybe not. Love you both. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Merry Christmas, Aaron and Kendra.
We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year. Good tidings to you, wherever you are. Good tidings for Christmas, and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year.
It's very quiet. With different after death, yes.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Okay.
It's only 12.
Out dancing. We're going out dancing.
Yeah. Tell her to keep it safe.
Okay.
This is the symbol for the Spartan outdoor sportsman.
Oh, is it really?
Yes.
Oh yes, Vince has got a new Spartan jacket.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
25th anniversary of our fishing club. The Spartan outdoor sportsman.
So is there any chance that he can become a honorary member?
He can maybe inherit the jacket.
Oh, okay.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
Yeah, I'm sure we'll get up to
grab. Well, having gone to Sheldon.
Because he went to Sheldon, I think that's fair.
He's an alumni.
That generation has to start their own.
Yeah.
Aaron, I'll
it's
be
not...
with it to you.
That's right.
Alright, let's go.
All right. Thank you very much.
Nice to see you.
Yeah. Wonderful evening.
Yeah, that's great. Have a Merry Christmas.
Yeah, we will.
Absolutely. Thinking of you.
It
may be cold. Merry Christmas and happy anniversary! Oh, great! That's right!
Thank you.
It was very
you
nice.
Thank you very much.
You're
that was awesome.
I love the story.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Think of us. In Saskatoon.
That's great, you guys. Okay, for real this time, though, okay?
Go home.
You guys stay here.
Yeah. Nice to see you.
Bye.
Okay.
Okay, good night.
Take care. Love you. Bye-bye.
Shoes, Joel. Shoes. He's got shoes.